The angle of the trajectory multiplied by the square root of an isosceles triangle. Dividing Guttmacher's principle of opposing forces in motion.
What about that? Can we put it
and adjusting for the difference in equilibrium. Dawson, at the exact moment I tell you, we must release the triggering mechanism. Get ready, Dawson. Steady. Now! Everyone.